Greetings, lovely viewers. I am James from the refreshing Connecticut, USA. The affectionate American people send you warmest greetings. Today, December 24th, is Christmas Eve. In deep gratitude to Almighty God for sending His sons to be our Savior, we welcome you to our program, Lord Jesus Christ, Vegetarian, Grace the Earth, the Young Messiah, and Jesus, He lived among us. Let us first look at the 2016 American biblical drama film, The Young Messiah. Based on the novel, Christ the Lord Out of Egypt by Anne Rice, The Young Messiah gives us a fictional portrait of Lord Jesus when he was about 7 years old. When Jesus Christ was born in Bethlehem of Judea, King Herod became frightened and jealous hearing the Magi call Lord Jesus, the new King of the Jews, the Messiah who would save people. Meanwhile, Saint Joseph is taking good care of Blessed Virgin Mary and the Lord Jesus and has a dream in which an angel tells him to go to Egypt in order to avoid the persecution of King Herod.
Listen well, because I'm only going to tell the story once. One morning, my room filled with light, and it spoke to me. It said that from my womb would come a son. You, named Jesus. I was just 14 when you were born. A girl, really. Why did God choose me? What if I'm not strong enough?
We must trust God every day.
While in Alexandria, Egypt, we see young Jesus Christ bring a dead boy to life again. Even so, the boy's parents are not grateful and ask Jesus' family to leave Alexandria. Saint Joseph then tells Mary and Uncle Cleopas that he has had another dream and knows that it is time for them to return home. Young Jesus senses that he is different from other people. At the same time, Joseph and Mary try to protect him and keep his real identity a secret.
What do we tell our little boy?
How do we explain God to his own son?
Keep your power inside you until your Father in heaven shows you the time to use it.
There are rumors of a boy
born in Bethlehem. You have your assignment.
Go! Go!
However, on the way back to their hometown, Nazareth, Uncle Cleopas becomes seriously ill. Jesus, knowing the risk, especially with many people around them, can't help praying for and curing his uncle. Again, Jesus wonders why he can do things that nobody else can. Despite receiving no answers, he has a strong faith in God and tells Joseph, "I trust him for everything."
The Messiah is born.
His star has been seen. He will deliver us.
You seek your family from Nazareth with a boy named Jesus.
Lord, Father in heaven, guide me on this path.
In Nazareth, upon the request of Jesus Christ, Saint Joseph takes the family to Jerusalem for Passover. King Herod's son has succeeded him and is now King Herod Archelaus. When he gets the news that the boy healer, Jesus Christ, has saved his uncle's life, he immediately orders the Roman centurions, led by Severus, to find and arrest the boy.
He's in the temple. Who are you?
He's just a child.
He is not just a child.
This inspiring film has shown us the courage, wisdom, kindness, and unconditional love of young Jesus Christ in the face of adversity as he discovers his real identity as Son of God, the Savior of humanity. Such a heartening story that reminds us of the true meaning of Christmas. We'll pause now to sing a holy song praising Lord Jesus Christ. We'll be right back here on Supreme Master Television. Welcome back to Lord Jesus Christ, Vegetarian, Grace the Earth, the Young Messiah, and Jesus Healing Among Us. Let us now introduce the 2011 animated film, Jesus He Lived Among Us.
His closest followers were martyred. Except one. The Voice of the Martyrs presents an animated film recounting the life of Jesus Christ. As told by the last surviving disciple, banished to the Isle of Patmos, John the Beloved.
The movie begins around 96 AD. The prison guard on the Isle of Patmos, Titus, cannot understand why an elderly man like St. John could be of any threat. St. John explains that while the Roman Emperor Domitian has demanded to be called Lord and God, St. John believes that there is only one Lord and God, the one I serve. A soldier, Pullo, then tells Titus about how St. John had been warned, imprisoned, and tested in ways mortal men could not bear, yet nothing seemed to be able to harm him nor change his beliefs. St. John reveals that he has miraculously survived all the trials only thanks to Lord Jesus. As St. John explains, Lord Jesus' love is endless, and every being who receives him will be saved.
How do you know, old man? How are you so certain that this Jesus, that he is, what did he say, the Son of God?
Because I was there.
Journey with him and experience the miracles, the ministry, and the potential dangers of following Christ.
Let me go!
Go and sin no more.
A film certain to encourage and inspire all.
Beginning with the Virgin Mary and the miraculous birth of Jesus Christ, the film takes us on a journey that follows the steps of Lord Jesus, one of the greatest beings to grace our planet. Jesus Christ heals the sick, raises the dead, forgives sins, and sets the oppressed free. Showing his deep and selfless compassion, his words bring hope and joy. Seek and you will find. Knock and the door will be opened to you. does not want anything in return. Rather, he just wishes to let people know that the kingdom of heaven is here. The young Messiah and Jesus, he lived among us, are a joy to watch and remind us of the true spirit of Christmas love. The two outstanding films illuminate how Lord Jesus' boundless sympathy and wisdom guides us back to heaven, our true home. As we celebrate the blessed birthday of Lord Jesus Christ, we are honored to present this touching rendition of the First Noel, performed by our association members Shin Kayung, the main vocal and Korean a cappella group Vegan Wave, and Mongolian artist Soyombo Eng Saikon, accompanied by the angelic voices of our young association members.
The first Noel the angels did say was to certain poor shepherds in fields as they
As we conclude today's program, let us revisit a cherished memory of a holy celebration with Lord Jesus Christ with Supreme Master Ching Hai last year in New Land,
Ashram,
Taiwan, also known as Formosa. Merry Christmas.
Oh, Christmas already?
Merry Christmas.
Happy New Year.
Silent night, holy night, all is calm, all is bright, round yon virgin child, holy infant so tender and mild. Holy night, silent night, holy night, silent night.
圣诞节快乐! Happy Christmas! 英神會別 Merry Christmas. 愛你 Love you Love you Love you so much. Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas! Happy New Year! Merry Christmas! Happy New Year! 人生不会吧? For a Weihnachten! Joyous Noel! Joyous Noel! Joyous Noel! Oh, why not? Merry Christmas. Yang xin vui vẻ. Năm mới mình giỏi.